Viewer discretion is advised. What's going on, guys? Ro here, back with another video. Today, finally hopping into Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. I've had this game since I pre-ordered it, and then the open beta came out, and then I played that. I played the full game after it released. It's a super fun game. Unfortunately, frames, not a thing. Performance-wise, this game is disappointing. Oh well. What can you do? Yeah, we're gonna kick it off here. We're gonna try and get some major intel as well as obviously that little intel cache right there. Don't really have far to go. I did see a I don't know. Should I get sidetracked already and just go for this? I feel like that might be an idea. At which point I need a truck. I don't know how I'm going to get to them, because it's across the water. I don't like that you can't disable the music in this game, because Ubisoft. Ubisoft doesn't like giving people the ability to disable in-game music. How the fuck am I going to... Alright, idea. I'm gonna drown this truck. I'm a very tactical person. I'm very intelligent when I... Okay, get the fuck out of the... Alright. I know what I'm doing, I swear. I decided to go with kind of the all blacked out look. I feel like that's, I don't know. The good look for me. It is worth noting I do have a deagle. The other two weapons that I have are suppressed. Oh, I don't want this one.
But I gotta have the car out.
Can I get? I need a four door. That's a four door behind me. Wow. I gotta say, destruction of vehicles in this game is a little overkill. You could like lightly tap a vehicle and look at this. Look at this. I was lightly tapping into the vehicle. I mean, yeah. All right, turn that off. God, I hate the radio. Yes, absolutely. Gotta get that big old truck. Yeah, this game. Look at this performance. I mean, it is disappointing, to say the least. What can you do? Not every game is perfect. At least it's not GTA 5. Alright. Coming up on the target now.
Ready? Open fire. Weapons free.
Not much of a convoy if you don't have backup. I always go for the front and the back, then worry about the actual target.
Convoy there is a truck filled with medicine the rebels could use. Let's snatch those drugs for them.
I hear an alarm going off. One of the nice things is if you leave your guys behind, they'll still get in.
Escort is destroyed.
Alright, so their escort is gone. They are on their own. So, that's nice.
Ready. Call the shot. Opening fire.
Ow. Ow.
There's cover already.
Much more of this. That Vendale is no threat to anybody. All right, breathe easy.
You want to open fire on me too, man?
Mitchell, you don't need to die.
Oh, shit.
Let's call the rebels and let them know where they can find these meds. This will get a lot of back in action.
Got us with supplies. Medical stuff. Alright. Now we can actually get to the actual mission, which at this point I might as well steal a chopper.
That thing's gonna explode.
Yeah, my driving skills not on point today. Okay, we can run. But yeah, weapon-wise, I have the MK-17, which I believe is based on the SCAR-H or whatever. And then I have the MSR, which is a very, very powerful and very... Oh. Oh, wait. That's Rebels. Oh. What the hell are the Rebels doing in the middle of a field over here? What the hell? Alright, cool. Well, I'm taking your chopper. Have a nice one.
Alpha.
Have fun with that. Flying in this game is a little different, compared to other games that I've played. Go ahead and get pretty high up here. Oh man, that is gonna be fun. That is gonna be fun. I don't know where I wanna land. I'm gonna land this way. Right here looks perfect. Look at that. Look at that landing. Like an A plus. Maybe not quite. Maybe not quite A plus. I'll give it a B. What do you guys think? A, B? Definitely not an F. I mean, we didn't explode like a Samsung phone. It is starting to get dark out, which is actually working out for us nicely because we're in all black and that'll make us damn near impossible to see. I'm gonna go ahead and get a bot out, actually.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
I know there's hostiles in the area. Alright. My guys are already calling guys out. Perfect. What's, Trying to figure out what the best... Ooh, we got a sniper tower right here. We got a sniper up there, too. Let's go ahead and get a, what? They have a jammer. See if I can find the jammer. I think that's... I don't know where the jammer is, man. I was not planning for this. I wanted to be all cool and shit, and... Damn it. This is not fun.
Sniper, hey, one grunt with the tower. Minigun, near the helipad. See?
Is that the jammer right there? This is really not great. That was terrible. Ignore that. Oh, another sniper tower. Maybe this time I won't miss.
Sniper up in the tower.
We got a mounted weapon.
Shh. Wait, what? Is that what I think it is? I think that's a jammer. What are you... Holt? What are you doing? Holt's like, yeah, I'm gonna just go in. Don't mind me. That's cool, man. That's cool. All right, take out that ass. We got this.
I'm moving to position. I've got the target.
Hit him.
That tango's down.
I don't know. Having an AI team is good and bad in ways.
Okay, we're still all right.
Oh, damn. They had a mortar here?
Damn, these guys got mortars.
But that's what I said, man. Damn, they do got mortars. You one observant little fuck, aren't you? Alright. Let's go ahead and grab this intel. We're gonna hack it. I call hacks. Elite hacks. Elite hacksor. Alright. Go ahead and tag some supplies.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I don't know, man. Like, I've been... As of lately, like, I just haven't been recording very much because I just want to play games, you know? I just... In my free time, I just want to just sit back, relax, and play a game that I like. And this happens to be one of the games that I've been playing quite a bit. I don't know. I figure, hey, this time maybe I'll, record it. See what you guys think. Hope you guys enjoy... Like that, you know? Alright, we're gonna have a guy out here. I think he's in that... No, he's not in that building, is he? I think he's in there. That might... It looks like an armory, actually. No, not gonna even... Well, but I really wanna no. Okay, but... No. Oh. Sniper.
Sniper, top of the tower.
I just said sniper, yeah, thanks. Yep, just tied right there. Perfect. Yep. Mm-hmm. Exactly out of... He, like, lined himself up with a pole. What? Oh, right. This guy would have heard that. Suppressor does not suppress everything. This guy's gonna investigate. Come on, man. No? He's not interested. Not gonna take the bait. Yeah, dude, the MSR is freaking insane in this game. Super powerful. Anti-material. Jeez, that jammer. Oh man, that cold breeze coming in my door right now. Mmm. That feels through my window. Feels amazing. Is a guy in here? I'm scared. I'm scared. Starting to rain. Genius. Oh wow, weapons case. Oh, I already got that weapon case a while back. I snuck in here one time just to get the weapon. I can't even remember what was in there. I think it might have been the Deagle, actually. It was one of the guns that I have now, I think. Might have been either the Deagle or the MK-17. My MK-17 is equipped with a grenade launcher, just in case, but I want to keep things stealthy for the most part. So, yeah. Is there another guy over here? Because... I think there's another... dude here. It looks like there's another... Oh. Was a guy here at one point. All right, so we want. Oh, hey.
Got another tango.
I'm gonna see. I really need to get my drone up. I'm gonna try and get my drone up and running, which means I need to go after that drone jammer. Oh my god, look how lit as fuck that map is. Just look at how lit it is, fam. Alright, I need to...
Tango number 3.
Yeah, right there. Go ahead and... thermals? Oh. There's a dude in there.
Target carrying submachine guns.
What do you think? Is there a guy near... Oh shit. Is there a guy up there or? Okay, first of all, don't need that. It looks like there's a guy over there, but I don't know. Yep, he's right there. Alright, go for that guy. Now this game is, it's a game of patience. It's not the quickest game. Not the quickest game. You can't just run and gun through shit. No, you gotta be tactical. The Tom Clancy way, right? It's not a tactical shooter for you to just run and gun. I think they're all in here. I don't think anyone's actually guarding the jammer. Fuck. Do I have to destroy it or can I just turn it off? Please tell me I can just turn it off. Yes. Turn that off. Mm-hmm. Alright, perfect. There's the blood stain from the dude that got shot in here. Alright, perfect. So now that the jammer is gone, we actually got all up in here. There's gonna be a dude in here. I feel like this thing is a little quicker than I remember. I think I might have upgraded the speed at some point. No one. Is there someone in here? Oh, hey. Up. Had to be done. Had to be done. Didn't have a choice. Fuck, that guy came straight to us. Anyone else? I mean, if I really want to kick this off, I can just explode my drone, which kind of a last resort.
Enemy spotted.
Yeah.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
One in there. Oh, also I have. Oh, guy right there. Right there. Oh, hey, man.
Ten sighted.
I was like, I hear noise. There's a heat signature coming from this direction. I'm like, yep. There's a dude right there staring right at my camera. Right at my drone. Oh, there's a dude, like, in here. Sounds like he's doing. Is he doing push-ups? Yeah, he's doing push-ups. Good for you, get your cardio going, man. All right, so I think there's a guy in here somewhere. Oh, hey.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Also, do they have any alarms? I feel like this base should have an alarm somewhere. Over here. Maybe not. alright. So now that I know what we got, I can plan ahead a little. Figure out what I want to do. Oh man, I really want to shoot these two guys, but, other people are gonna hear it. Right? Other people are gonna hear it. Nailed it. They're sleeping still. Shh. It's okay. I think he's gonna be just fine. There's just a random dude by himself in here. Like, just on a, you know? There we go. He's out. I don't want to go in there, because they're very grouped up. I'm pretty sure someone would notice. Hey, I'm just gonna walk past you guys, alright? Sleep tight, alright? I'm gonna go for this intel. The dude is inside the building right now. Oh, no, he's not. You look like you need a rest, man. Just go ahead and just shh. It'll be alright, man. It's gonna be alright. Cool. Hey, well, here's our intel. What do we want this time? Oh, actually, no, it's our actual intel.
Looks like coordinates for a precursor chemical stockpile here in Libertad. We need to take it out.
Alright, looks like we got some sort of, something that we need to... Oh, it's probably... Yeah, it's up here. We got comms. Nice. Where are my guys? They're just chilling back. They don't even give a shit. they don't want to follow me. I don't know why. What rude assholes. You lazy scumbags. This is why I'm the boss. I get paid more. Alright, if you guys want to regroup, now would be a good time.
Rally on me.
Because, shit's about to hit the fan. Hey, man. Really? They don't even hear it. I'm just going through beating the shit out of these guys. Oh, wow. Hang on, we got two guys out there now. Hey. Hey. He's dead. Thought I was gonna knock him out, did you? Yeah, right. Alright, so we got, a dude in each of these. Are they sleeping? Yeah, they're sleeping. Alright, well, you're out. Just for this one guy. You know what we gotta do. Hey, man. Hey. 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 You're dead. Have a good one. Whoa, what is that? What is that gun? MK2... Oh, it's a shotgun? No, it's what? Oh, it's like a... Huh. An LMG. Interesting. Okay, I'll take my gun back, man. Please. Dude. Oh my god, I gotta do it here. Alright, MK17. Boom. There we go. Problem solved. Alright, well, that is how you successfully grab intel, tactically. I'm okay with that. Jeez, we're already like 28 and a half minutes into the recording session. All we did was that shit? Well, and we took down a convoy. I feel like doing more though, you know? So, we gonna do that. We gonna do more. We gonna do some more stuff. Ooh, we got a skill point here. That's cool. We'll go for that. Give me... I kind of want to fly there. Do I want to fly or do I want to draw? Oh, yo, they got this fucking pickup. Give me that.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. They got an APC. That. Oh, man. What do I want to go for? That one? Or this one? What do we want to go for? I'm thinking this one. Makes me think of the Insurgent from GTA.
Ready?
Alright, open fire.
Fire.
Copy. Engaging. Enemy killed.
We got that guy? No? Yeah. Going for backup. Genius. Freaking genius.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
I was not expecting that. Cool. That works.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Ooh, yep. I love this pickup. I gotta say, like, my favorite vehicle in this game, this pickup right here, the Zeus pickup truck. I mean, now that I think about it, I could do a longer recording session, just cut the little boring pieces of shit bits out. Oh, yo, these guys have a chopper. Fuck that.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the
place. We got civilians. We got enemies. I'm gonna just stay down right here. And pop up a drone. See, look. Okay, obviously you can see me now. Also, I feel like I proned for a reason here. Alright, let's go for that guy. Got a guy right there. Marketing got a guy right there.
Target spotted.
Right there. Alright, five guys, burgers and fries. Let's take him out. He's dead.
He's dead.
He's dead. Oh, and, he's dead. Nice and easy. There are choppers. Is it flying over us? Or is it? Where is it? It's coming from that direction. There. Nah, we're good. Cool. We're in a Santa Blanca helicopter, theoretically.
Set. Let's go.
Whoa, what is going on over there? Is that a convoy? Oh, shit. It's a convoy, man. All right, which way is it headed? Let's see here. Going away from us is going south. All right, we gotta hit it. Gotta hit it. Not even an option at this point. Get rid of that chopper, man. Get rid of that chopper.
You're onto us. Watch out.
Get that chopper.
Escort vehicle.
Oh, it is going down. Alright, go ahead and hit him. Come on, you can do better than that. Whack these dudes.
Their LT is trying to run.
I'll have her right here. You guys can go for him. No? Alright, that's the part where I bail out. Fun with that.
Take cover.
Shit balls.
Shit.
See the fuel truck in that convoy? But the rebels could make good use of that juice.
Side bike. I'm like, is that my chopper right there?
Ready for pickup.
No, there's no way.
Present for the rebels.
Wait, actually. Yeah, that's my chopper that I landed over there. That seems so it's. This thing is still flyable too. Perfect. Like nothing ever happened. Just saw a sniper tower. That's never a good sign. Actually, it is a good sign. That means we can use it. Up the hill we go. I like to land quite a ways away. And, of course, you know, the tactical approach is to, get the high ground. That's just what we're doing. He's right there. Alright, he's dead. Now, wow, look at this. Look at this. I don't even need the sniper tower. Fuck that. Go ahead and get a drone out.
drone is airborne.
Ooh, got his location to scan here. There we go.
Alarm over here.
Alright, so we got an alarm. Got a guy on the mortar.
Fucking mortar.
Got a rebel prison. Alright, so there's a dude out there.
I see a second sniper.
Alright, he's looking the wrong direction. There's like a guy in here. Really don't want this thing to land. Come on, man. I just want to get this guy. Okay, what if he's like more this way? Oh, got him. All right, up we go. The guy in here. Maybe. Possibly. No.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Alright, there's a dude in here. We can get him. Oh, he's right here. Are you walking out? Is he? Oh, hey.
I got another. That's five.
Shit. Alright. So we got an alarm. Oh, what? There's another dude up here. The fuck? I just got the dude. That him right there. Oh. Hey man. You're dead. Alright. Moving on. There's a sniper off that way. I can't see him, so I'm not gonna go for him. Got a guy out that way. Oh, got a guy right there. Mark him.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got a guy in the mortar still. Looks like we got a guy ahead of us. I don't know. Go ahead and hit that drone out again.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Looks like they got a guy in the armory. Oh, next to the armory, not quite in it. Oh, another guy right there.
That's 10.
This building right. Oh.
Enemy marked.
Right there. And it looks like we got one more outside, maybe? If not, he's like right inside of here. Oh, he's gotta be upstairs. He's right here. He's right there. Mark it. Mark it, you stupid drone. Oh my god. He's right there. I'm just sleeping. There. Nailed it. Still can't see the sniper. Not gonna go for him. Can't go for him unless I see him. Too risky. That guy's dead. Yeah, we can't even get a heat signature on him. Really want to hit that. I don't think I can hit it from this side though. Oh, I was wrong. I was wrong. All right, go rebels, go.
Looks like we've riled them up.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Lieutenant escaping? Now why the hell would you do that? Freaking dick. You better take cover. Better not try and run. I need you. I was getting in the vehicle. You getting in the vehicle? Is he hiding?
Helicopter inbound.
Shit.
Open fire.
Shit. All Alright, time to take out the suppressor. Buy a helicopter. Alright, how about you get the fuck off of that mortar, dude? Right that way. Oh, nasty. You realize this thing is anti-material, right? You realize I can get you? Also, fuck that alarm. I got a sniper right here. Nope. Oh, holy shit. Well, the good news is the lieutenant didn't take off, which is great, because I need him. Also good news, mortars are going to stop right now. He's dead. Anyone else? Anyone else?
More Sicarios incoming.
Oh wow, we have Unidad. How's it going, gents? Alright, I'm in. Alright, I'm in. This. This.
Helo's down.
Alright, suppressor's off. What the fuck? Get the suppressor off. Yeah, controls in this game are a little finicky as well.
Frag out.
Oh, that was a tree.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
Frag out. Fucking hell.
Right.
Open fire. I asked the rebels to drop off the ride.
Just in case.
Get the hell out of there.
Frag out.
Come on, you know you can climb up that stupid piece of shit. Come on. Damn, they're going ham with that fucking shit. Do they know we're here? Alright. Oh fuck. How's it going, man? Please, 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 please. Oh, dead. Just like that. We were so close, man. Did not make it. Did not make it. Also, random things are now popping up. That's good. It's always a good sign.
Fucking hell.
I need to go for that. Hey, you. No, don't you frickin' do it.
Next to the container.
Oh, nope, he blew us up. We're dead.
Just stay down, I'll be right there.
He blew us up. Suicide bomber much? Calling a mortar on yourself? Wow, man. Wow. I see an Apache. We're not making it out of this alive. That's for sure.
We got a problem. Cartel soldiers incoming. Shots fired.
Yeah, is that the problem, cartel soldiers? How about you think about the freaking Apache sitting there?
Fuck.
By the way, I'll take this intel while we're here.
According to this, the cartel's getting their precursor chemicals from a company called Via B Gas. Looks like they cut a deal with the refinery chief to obtain the chemicals on the open market. We should have a talk with this gentleman.
Didn't just sit... blend in? Blend in? Is it working? It's not working. They see me. Wait, if I stay in the trees, maybe they won't see me. Also, why aren't my guys with me? They're just chilling. Nope, they see me. No, I'm here. Fuck. Where are you, freaking dick? Shit! Oh, they got miniguns. They got miniguns.
Fucking Apache's about to fire. Get down.
That was my last one. Fuck. Alright. Oh, guys, glad you made it. Oh, nice. Got some shit for me to pick up.
Get the fuck down.
Oh, I'm fine. We're good. We're good. Everything's good. Everything's great. Everything's fantastic. Don't you worry. Don't you worry now. Oh, wait.
Apache's got you tagged. It's about to fire.
We got something up there. Oof, that's not good. Sir, where is it? Oh, it's down there. Oh, all right. Oh, okay.
Apache's got you lined up. Take cover.
Yep, taking cover. Oh, fuck. I came up here because there was a dirt bike. There's not a dirt bike anymore.
Find some fucking cover.
Is this it? Is this how we're gonna die? Is this how we're gonna go down? How's it going, random civilian in the fucking forest?
Apache's got its sights on us. Take cover.
No, it doesn't. We're fine. It's calculated. See us? What do you think?
Apache's targeting us.
Nope.
Get to cover.
Fuck. Hey! Nope. Fuck. Ow. Nope. Fuck.
Fucking okay, Apache's about to fire.
Nope.
Get down.
It has to hit directly. Can't hit the blaze. Oh, there we go. That was my last one. I don't think this is gonna work. One could hope. Wait. Did they see? Did they seriously? Oh my god, the map. Oh fuck. I'm dead. There's no other way to say it. I'm dead, dude. This is it. Gonna blend in with this bush right here, don't you worry. These guys sound really angry. They're just walking past my guy. Oh, that guy aimed at me. Go ahead and put my suppressors back on. They know I'm here. Look at this guy. He knows I'm here. He was aiming at me. They're aiming at me right now. Look at that. Look at that. That guy's pivoting on me.
Go to that bird. On patrol. Watch out.
I can't believe it, guys. Seriously? Also, some withdrawn. I can't believe this. I cannot believe this.
Deploying drone. Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Roger that, Koompa. Shut out.
For added effect, right? They decided to come back to my bush. Don't reword that. Oh my god. This guy's just standing next to me. They know I'm here. Look at this guy! Look at this guy! I'm just gonna knock him out, fuck it. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, they know I'm here. They found me. Oh my god. That was amazing. I'm not even mad. I count that as a victory. That was beautiful. I had them. It was done. They were gone. Oh, but on that note, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Ghost Recon Wildlands. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Comment down below if you have suggestions or feedback for me. If you want to stay up to date and see the newest content, I suggest that you subscribe to the channel. You can also check out my Discord server, my website, my PC build. Links to all that down below in the description, as well as music information. I think I know what song I'm using. I don't quite know, so I'm not going to say what it is, just in case. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. But until next time, goodbye.